my little champs, a very very good morning. Welcome back again. Children, today we will learn a new letter. And the letter is P. Mama P and baby P. And the sound of P is P, P. P, P as in pig. P, P as in pizza. P, P as in puppy. Now children, all of you get ready with your literacy skill book.
Kids, all are ready with your literacy skill book. All of you take out page number 4848. So here you have to write CW and today's date. Okay, so today's our letter is P. Mama P, baby P. And the sound of P is P. P. P says P as in parrot. P says P as in parrot. Look and say loud. So we have to look at the picture and we have to read loudly. Okay. P says P as in peacock. P says P as in peacock. P says P as in pan. P says P as in pan. P says P as in panda. P says P as in panda. P says P as in pencil. P says P as in pencil. P says P as in pot. P says P as in pot. P says P as in piano. P says P as in piano. Now kids, take out the next page. This page, page number 4949. So what we have to do here, trace the letters with our index finger, okay? So from the red dot, we will draw one standing line. Again, from the red dot, we will make a curve, half curve, okay? So this is Mama P. P says P as in parrot. Now, the next one. We will start from the red dot, we will come down. Again, we will go up standingly and we will make a small curve. So this is baby P. P says P as in panda. Now kids, get ready with the next page. This page 5050. So here also you have to write CW, okay? Circle the letter P. So we have to circle Mama P and baby P. So 2 is done for you and rest you have to complete. So this is P. Yes, this is Mama P. So we have to circle. This is P. No, this is P. No, this is P. Yes, so we have to circle. So this is P. No, this is P. Yes. So like this, the rest of it you complete by yourself and submit me today between 6 to 7.
Kids, that's all for today. See you again in the next class. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.